So we're back. Just gotta decide what the fuck we're gonna do. That thing's almost reset. Just need 8 more minutes. I'll be done. Reset. I don't really know what you want to say. So I have 5 former blueprints left, so that's not horrible. Oh, I got a gun to level, sweet. I like to see. Alright, so I guess there's time slots on my affinity booster. 3 hours. Yeah, let's go ahead and knock that out. Nagantaka. Like a crossbow. Alright, so Serum Prime's already on. Let's go ahead and head on up. Head on up now. Head on up. Head on up now. Head up now. Head on up. Why am I in here? I don't need to be in here. Knock that out. Hopefully, pretty good pace here, I would think. And then go over and do another one of those, what are they called? I will say, ever since I upgraded that Berserk, I am seeing the energy drain. It's a bit rough. Shogi's alive. Looks like I'm gonna go solo this shit. ESO solo! Eat a dick! I'm not good at eating shit though, I must admit. Fucking hurts. nice to carry my infected shit on the next round. Somebody's starting to try hard on the team. Who is it? Because it's annoying me. Is he really blowing up his fucking poison over and over again? For no reason? Because I can stop getting them. Just could give me more XP. Oh, fuck. squishy shit though, Jesus. Seems to point on fucking Rhino. Speaking of squishy, another Saren went down twice. set to. So aggressive, he's even wrecked. All he's gotta do is set his scores in once and go sit the fuck down. It's like he likes dying. And the damage is not as good for your weapon actually. Like, can't even stay off his back. That's all I need right there. I hit it once, let's just spread it. That's why I always do a couple. Look, it's just sitting at one. Oh. Saren doesn't have a fucking thing on. Focus, whatever that you want to call it. Well, I didn't have one. I had a bunch of... I thought I had. I don't understand how I ran out, but... It seemed like... fine. Whatever though. Kinda needs it, that's all I know. It says 22-1. So I figured, oh, I'm okay, but then you come in here and there's no Xenaric anymore. Unless I'm gonna spend money, which is not gonna fucking happen. I mean, there's what if it's this one? One of them is really good melee, but I don't even know. I don't know enough about this shit yet to really even think about it. Well, I don't know. I'd have to look it up, I guess. But I also want to do another one of those one missions to get the Ember, Speed Ember part. But let me Google how to get more focus lenses. Focus lenses can be attained from bounties given out by Kanzu and Cetus, or Ludico and Fortuna. You will need to do that level 20 to 30 and level 30 to 50 to have a chance at getting the items. I can be traded. They can be traded, okay. I see, so I knew you could get some from Cetus, I just didn't know it was like any kind. Yeah. I don't know if it's that one or what, but I know one of them is good for melee, apparently, like really good. Void mode increases critical chance of melee attacks by up to 20% over 5 seconds. Kills from melee attacks grant 10% more melee affinity. Melee combo counter now decays while out of combat by 20 every few seconds instead of depleting completely. It's kind of cool. Void dash no longer displaces enemies, instead it will open them up to finishers. Creates a wave while dashing, increasing the damage by 5% in the area of effect around the operator. 2. Is it something about you can't have something? That's what I just did. Energizing dash is the one thing I knew I wanted or needed or whatever. It's maxed out. Got 200k focus sitting there. Ready to go to whatever. But don't ask me what, because no freaking clue yet. Operator energy by 15%. I don't know. I'll just have to read up on it or pick somebody's brain at some point. I could throw another lens on. I don't know if you can even replace lenses, but like, if replace the lens, does that mean it'll take it off or not? That's my question. Probably not. Probably just get rid of it. Which I don't want. But I did want a freaking lens on there. Well, I'm afraid to fuck with it, you know what? But I know I'd be getting a ridiculous amount more focus if I had a lens on. Alright, phone games just set up. I go to settings real quick and look. Although I only have so much time left on my Affinity Booster, 2 hours should be plenty of time though. Start doing the lower quests with my dailies. That's what I have to do. Just blueprints. I'm a little bit surprised they don't have any. So all I have is Eidolon. Transforms a greater lens into an Eidolon lens. I thought it. Never mind. Whatever. It's something else apparently. Go do that hour or anything. Trinity strength plus 300. Excavation, stress on something that'll get me killed. Let's see, excavation. I could do Gara, a little shieldage. Fuck next, next booty. Wukong's alright. I'm really my style. Gara, I just don't have the shit for it. That's my only issue. Because I refuse to invest in him at the moment. If I at least doubled with mod capacity, he'd probably be alright. But it's just one of those ones that just need everything, you know? Like, you doesn't just need range, he doesn't just need efficiency, he needs range, efficiency, strength, fucking everything. Right now he has no efficiency. He would need a former to go to energy siphon. He would need upgrade and fucking former the shit out of it. Probably two formers at least to four. So it's just bleh. For a non-prot, it's like I can't do it. Can't do it. Sorry. But I'll fuck with it real quick. Oh shit. Getting tired apparently. Dailies are done besides focus, so not bad. I do want to get that weapon level though. What are they doing back there? I don't understand. Special thanks for this. Just right. Let's check your accessibility back to melee. tell that it's got these bugs or something. Back is fucking killing me. Last one. GG, GG. Alright, let's go see if I got enough now. If not, I might be one short, but I think I might be a couple over, honestly. Yeah. I forgot if it's 6 or 8. That I was short. It seems like. I don't know. Fucking Nova's gonna need shit. I'm gonna run speed Nova. I still know what the hell I need speed Nova for, you know? If I'm not planning on running, what's it? If I'm not planning on running, like, defenses, really, like, fuck do I need? Plan on doing more ESO than new grinds. That shit. Good stuff. Hang on, 22 out of 20, so hurt. That wasn't a bad grind at all, really. Did 3 of those.
What is top every hour?
That's not bad. Alright, so -30% ability strength. +30% ability strength to squad mates. So to purchase, yes.
your phone might be sick.
Alright, so, negative strength plus duration, right? That's what I'm looking for. But then why do I have transient fortitude? Intensify on. What the fuck is going on? I could have swore that Speed Nova was negative strength. Do you want range? So close. So, extended. Not one of these makes sense. As far as the negative strength, I don't understand why they're going for range. I thought range doesn't affect it at all. That is duration. Narrow-minded stretch and rage. More range. This is so good. Let's try. Don't know, game. Seems weird. Yeah, agree with some things, but I don't know about the. Good message. Find it really, really weird that after that they went range. I thought range doesn't affect them, so it's really like bugging me at the moment. I do go efficiency, drop the, well, keep the overextended obviously, but drop that to the plus range because I'm. I could have swore it's just duration. Go look at it. That's bothering me. So we'll go with the defense. Oh, my poor back is saying, "Go lay down, you idiot." This is what happens when I start putting heat on it. Wait, let me put some icy hot on it. Could have taken out those weapons. Actually, load that weapon while I was sitting here fucking with this. Alright, so let's have it. Bop. Oh, fuck, I can't really see it because it's too. It's fucking scary. Alright, so let's watch the wave. Thank you. good thing is, I don't think he's gonna need four of us or double mod slot or anything. Seems like this has the range and the speeds him up, I guess. It's nice. Definitely fly them sometimes, and then other times they just kind of sit there and they take it off, but... Thank you. use the other mode to climb those axes. We can open that fucking up. Oh, damn it. He's slowing him down and I'm speeding him up, I have no idea. I think that's what it is. I'm fucking speeding him up and he's slowing him down. My shit's up to flying. Oh, his version is slow as shit. Oh, he just doesn't know or what the hell? He's purposefully slowing him down for something. Maybe. Fly across the map. That's called speed nova. What he's doing. keeps fucking my brain a little bit. I'm like, what the hell is going on? Like, why is it changing colors? I didn't notice it was back in nowhere. build. I don't understand why you would need a build, you know, honestly. It's three mods. Like, as long as you have those three mods, you're done. That's speed Nova. Let's say there's different mods that I don't know about. Literally all you need is the two negative strengths and the continuity. That's it. You're done. One duration mod is plenty to make sure it goes all the way outside the map. Pretty sure those are the only two negative strength mods that I can think of. The operator should keep you maxed on mana, so you don't really need much efficiency or any efficiency. Or I don't think I have any on it. No efficiency, no range needed. Literally just three mods. Don't need a format, don't need a double mod capacity. Don't need a speed Nova, it's there, it's done. And all it took was farming those special fucking missions three times. Easy. See there? That's how you whip a fucking thing together. I like that. I like that it's that cheap, honestly. It's great. You just wipe your fucking hands clean. You're done. Three fucking bots. I don't have to form it. I don't have to double the mod capacity. Not a damn thing. Welcome to the stream. We're done. Oh, man. Now, if you're super serious about it, you put a bunch of survivability on after that since he is a squishy bitch, but I'm not worried about it. Not at the moment, anyways. He is what he is, and he will serve his purpose. Needs a focus thing. It's so annoying. So, I mean, Trinity's got a flawless build. Nova's fucking build is fine with just a couple mods. Rhino's got a great build. Avara's got a meh build. Because I just thought, I'm not into the bow. I'm not worried about the bow, so I didn't go strength build. I kind of went support for a melee build, because I end up meleeing with her. And since it doesn't turn an invisible car, I'm not investing in. Limbo, I'm not investing in. Mirage, I'm not investing in. Excalibur has a good build on, but I haven't really used them much. Ember, great build. So, I mean, it's not bad. Saren, ridiculous, fucking insane little farmer. Well, on that note, I made it through the affinity booster, leveled up a whole ass load of shit. So, oh shit, I'm still in this party. Oh, he's probably getting that guy that his builder, rather. I could give him the one on that one. Don't think it's gonna matter, but it's just three mods. We'll go ahead and equip it though. Nova. I was lying. I have two durations on because I have a message on. Except for he doesn't need the cutting drift. Guys, like, here, let me show you. He's not even a speed Nova. He's one of those hybrid garbage fucking Novas. Why would he even put a garbage Nova in there? All right, Street. On that note, he wants to show off his hybrid Nova build without enough negative speed to make it really a speed Nova. It's okay, but it's not there. As you can see, corrosive projection, that means he's losing the extra 30% for the good speed, and then the rest of this, unneeded. 10% damage resistance and knockdown, unneeded. Faster knockdown recovery, unneeded. Fiber, unneeded. Vitality, unneeded. Adaptation, unneeded. Rage, unneeded. Continuity, needed. Message, needed. So, yeah. It's literally, he's missing one mod right here in the aura. And then everything else is the flex things I was saying. Like, everything else is literally what I said to you guys. All this stuff is just things you can throw on, but you don't need. Like, if you're bad and you die a lot, throw this kind of stuff on. You won't die as much. But you're there for a job. As long as you're surviving, you're good. As long as you have a decent team, there's no reason you should be ever getting hit at all. Ever. But you need what you need. Just to run 30 minutes. No, going to bed. Fuck. Run 30 minutes. I should have to teach a level 28 that he needs to run a build. Alright, sure. I'm gonna take a nap before my kids get up. Peace!